Ladies and gentlemen, this television match, one fall with TV time remaining. First of all, making their way to ringside, they weigh in at a combined weight, 431 pounds. Here are the Nightmares. Nightmares. And ladies and gentlemen, their opponents for this night's match, weighing in at a combined weight of 437 pounds, here are the Riches, Johnny and Tommy Wildfire.
Crash Witch, wasting no time whatsoever as they go after the Nightmares. Tommy Rich now removing his jacket as Johnny Crash Rich have the Nightmares in trouble. The One Night Nightmare has been dispatched to the floor. Now let's see what course the Nightmares will take. This is our final match on this hour of Continental Championship Wrestling. Next week, we'll bring you details as to when the absolute finals of the Continental Championship Television Tournament will take place. And remember, your dream match, you must be postmarked no later than November 9th. Send it to the station to which you are viewing. Side headlock now by Tommy Wildfire Rich. Tommy Rich, former NWA World Heavyweight Champion. Nightmare makes the tag. Notice how quickly Rich spun away from that, realizing full well the problems that could be in store for him. Johnny Crash Rich, just a few short months ago, was in intensive care in critical condition. Back and fully on the road now. Bear hug by the Nightmare. Fires Rich off. Rich. Good leapfrog by Rich. Rich ducks away from it once again. Catches it. Vertical body block. This could be it. No, sir. Nightmare slips away. Remember this match. One fall TV time remaining. And the Nightmare complaining to the referee. And Rich denying it. You saw it as well as I did. He did nothing illegal. Side headlock by Rich. Nightmare caught him. Shot to the side of the ribs. Tommy tried to fire him off the ropes, but the Nightmare clamped down on that side headlock. That time, Rich fired him off, dropped to the canvas. Rich up and over his man, drops to the canvas once again. Once again, up and over. Caught him coming in. One Nightmare consoling the other. Tommy Rich in the red trunks. Johnny Rich in the blue. All right. The official tag is made. And it's Johnny Rich making the tag. Johnny Rich moving in very nicely, gets a side headlock. Johnny Crash Rich. It was just last week that the Nightmares took undue advantage in a... strapping match. So that's very much on the minds of both Tommy Wildfire. Ooh. Johnny Rich catches one to the midsection, one to the side of the jaw. Irish whip, good reversal by Johnny Rich. Misses with that elbow leapfrog up and over. High back drop. Brother. He had to be close to 12 feet in the air. Nightmare powers out once again. These men are agile and mobile. Second Nightmare got in a cheap shot. Now moves against Rich, catches him that abdominal wall once again. And that's where extensive surgery was required in order to save Johnny Rich's life. And you can hear the crowd now trying to get that adrenaline going in Johnny Rich. He's got some problems. Up and over that top rope. Look at this. Came off the top rope, down on the floor. Johnny Rich, in a world of hurt. Good move by Rich. Rolling reverse may have him. The referee not aware. And the Nightmare able to get away before the count. Rich had him there. Rich fires one to the midsection. Nightmare fires back, and it is Rich in a very dangerous posture. Rich trying to make the tag with his cousin Tommy. Wow, lariat on Johnny Rich has him down in trouble. And Tommy Rich was right there to render some assistance. Being warned, however, by the referee. Verticals. Going to be a souple, but instead brought him down abdominal wall first. And things do not look good for Tommy Wildfire Rich and Johnny Crash Rich. And again, they punish Rich. That breadbasket has taken a tremendous pounding. Johnny Rich back to his feet. Good block by Johnny Rich. Connects with a solid right hand. Now trying to make it over to make that tag. Fires again, another hard right hand. Johnny Rich trying to get over to his cousin. Rich explodes with another hard right hand and another. And just barely missed the tag. Rich now slips through his legs, makes the tag. Tommy Wildfire Rich comes into the ring and explodes. Rich giving it everything that he's got. Rich has the Nightmares in trouble. Johnny and Tommy Rich now with both Nightmares in the ring. And the Riches coming from the backyard with long looping right hands. And now it's the Riches at 2-on-1. And so the Nightmare is in trouble. And what watch out from behind. The Nightmare in behind tries a rolling reverse into a saddle roll. And Johnny Rich complaining. No, sir, no count. Rich got him. He got the pin. Tommy Rich got the pinfall. Tommy Rich, right back to the basics, got that pinfall. So Johnny and Tommy Rich have the pinfall. And that means that some dues are to be paid. For the quick official word, here is our ring announcer.
Ladies and gentlemen, the official time of 10 minutes, 18 seconds. The ball and the match go to Johnny and Tommy Rich.
And the loser being handcuffed into the corner. Johnny Crash Rich dispatching the other Nightmare. And so the one Nightmare now will feel the sting of the leather. He has gone to the mask.
No! No! Referee! Referee! No! No! We won the match!
And Johnny Rich lets fly with the leather. He lets fly again. And remember, this one is for 20 lashes. You can hear the crowd chanting the count. The second Nightmare got a taste of that leather. And now Tommy Rich. Tommy Rich playing out that leather on the back. Rich caught from behind. And the referee dropped. The referee dropped. And he's gotten those keys. He has gotten the keys and is freeing the Nightmare. Tommy Rich trying to get back to it. Nightmare is catching Johnny Rich outside the ring. Tommy Rich coming around and... Wait a minute. Wait a minute. They're trying to put the cuffs on Tommy Rich now. And suddenly, Johnny Crash Rich explodes in there. Well, they got some of the leather. They did some of the damage they wanted to do.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, the winner of the fall in the match, the Riches, Johnny